good back there, Bostock?
Oh, yeah. It's been a while since I felt a rush like that. You guys do this a lot?
So, is this guy joining our crew, or...?
We're not a crew, and no, he is not. Should be good now. Okay, let's see how Gorak reacts to all this. Busy right now.
Yeah, you any good at Savak?
What? Yeah, I'm from Kanto Bight.
Good. I got some high rollers looking for a challenge at McCall's. Go take their money.
Because if it's the Huts, you know they got the credits.
You see them again, you send them my way. I want a piece of that.
Oof, I know that look. I grew up around casinos. It's okay to call it quits, you know.
I'm gonna turn my luck around. I just need some credits. We'll split the winnings. Honest.
Sorry, but I already know how that would end.
You need to believe in me.
Talk to Gorak.
Your funeral.
Sorry to interrupt, Gorak. I can see that
you... Why are you here?
I got you a new bookkeeper.
I wasn't aware I needed one.
Yeah, that's the thing. Crimson Dawn hired me to frame you, but instead I framed them. This bookkeeper, Bosnok, he wants protection. He worked for Thornton, knows every deal the governor's made with your competition.
We'll look after this, Bosnak. But tell me, why the gift?
Just a favor.
Then you should know. A bounty hunter working for Zarek Besh has been asking about your death mark. She calls herself Vale.
Vale? Huh, I'll keep an eye out. Thanks.
I repay favors, K-Vess.
Okay, guess they're trusting me.
Got money. We don't have a lot of options.
We can find a way off-world. Kira's vision is much bigger than Toshara.
What Crimson Dawn did to the Sabarians was ruthless. I'd rather smuggle spice than be a part of that.
Sounds like you two are between a rock and a hard place.
Let's ask her. Hey, who would you work for?
If you're gonna be here, easy. The Pikes practically own this city.
See? If we leave, who says our situation will get any better?
I'm willing to take that chance.
And you are?
K-Vess. I was invited by Danka.
Oh, really? All right, then.
Jisun lasa bigobo sabok yuyasa. Wamogo. Pago butmalia miki yunu hisqui miki tok.
There's a rumor going around that the Huts are taking over an entire casino. They'll up the bu-
So, what do all the symbols mean? Seriously? Danka invited you? Yeah. Name's K-Vess. Ready to play? Let me show you how it's done.
Genie Nolia.
Draw.
Draw.
Ninolia.
I'll stand.
I'll draw.
Something good. Pass.
Draw.
Oh. That's Sabak.
Oh.
Done that.
Now that's me.
Genie Nolia.
I draw. Take that.
Ninolia. Huh?
Draw.
Hmm.
New card. Yeah, Stan.
Gianya pa. Oh, no bata.
I draw.
Oh.
Passing.
Giala Emta.
Here goes nothing. I have Sabak. Imposter here. Sabak. That one's mine. Draw. New card. I'll stand. Come on. Pass. Pass. Sabak. Silop Sabak. Looks like it's my lucky day. Let's see. I draw. I stand.
Shift. Draw.
Stand.
Shift. I'll stand.
That's everything I got.
Cheap sabacc. Good game, everyone.
You know where we should go? Neomos. I heard it's gonna be the next big place for casinos.
Waka, Bosnok's getting picked up, and I got paid. What's the next part you need? I can't stay on this moon any longer.
Yeah. One thing at a time here. Before we get fixing the hyperdrive, you need to upgrade your speeder.
What? Why?
Just trust me. You need to find a mechanic to help you out.
Aren't you a mechanic?
Yeah, a busy one. Ask around, you'll find someone.
Danka had a contact. Huh, that mechanic, CeeLo. She could mod my speeder. Hey, Danka, you said you knew someone who could mod my speeder, right?
Sure did. Bartender at Jonta's Hope knows the mechanic. So start there.
Jonta's Hope, right.
I'm glad you called, Kay. You're starting to get a rep, which means more work. I got a nice curated list of jobs here for you. And I'm not the only one. Lots more people will hire you now.
Thanks. I'll stop by. Huh, that mechanic, CeeLo.
Davis!
She could mod my speeder.
There's something I'd like you to...
take care of.
What? You got a job for me?
I want to talk in person. Meet me at McCall's.
Ready to go? Bagmoders around here. Huh. Wind fishing. That must be Kadura.
This isn't working.
Flip it the other way.
You think I haven't tried that?
Hey, this is Kadura, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sela Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sela left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope. Lucky. down, Nix.
Come on! On tight.
Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
Hold on, Nix.
Time to go, Nix. Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors? Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Yes, I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix. Those charges didn't really last. Past the turbine, but now my exit's blocked.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, though. I mean, you are really good at this.
No, yeah, I am. You'd just think there'd be an easier way to get an atmospheric accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them. In exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, the good news is, they won't have it for much longer. Mag disruptors. Could you get that button, Nix? Thank you. Why do I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike?
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, but this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that. All right, Nix. I guess we're doing this. Must be it. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Nothing's broken, I think. Let's drive. Whoa, Nick! You hanging on back there? What did I tell you, CeeLo? Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Huh. Really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it. Okay, Waka. My speeder's been modded.
Nice. Meet me at the Marketplace Cantina. It's, more private than the calls. I'll fill you in there.
See anything you're interested in? You know I appreciate your business.
Ready, Nick?